My name is Kavish. I am who made this Lego elevator. I am in Robofun Lab, Ahmedabad. I use EV3 brake, 3 touch sensor, 3 medium motor and 1 large motor, 1 conveyor belt and other non-electrical components. My challenge is that if I press the first floor touch sensor, then this door will open and close and this lift will come here. Same with the ground floor switch. If I press the ground floor switch, then the lift would come here and the door will open and close. And if I press the second floor switch, it would go on second floor and the door will open and close. Let I show you a demo. Thank you.